Same. I don't know nothing about air statistics. That's a new tool for me. I started exploring it. So I downloaded the Air Studio tool. I installed it. I watched a Lynda.com tutorial, which was really good. The style guide is not what I actually need yet, because I don't write code, I only read it. It's one more style guide style of thing. So here is the code. Here is the code and the results. So it's all combined. I don't know how. I mean, I can only get anyway, okay, let me try to do like this. So it all started in this topic about the syllable structure, because in the book I have Yelly Zarinkova 2004 on page 35, there is a statement that CCTV syllable structure is a very rare one. So I wanted to test it, and my preliminary results showed it is not so rare, and that's why I asked. And the answer is very detailed, very fine, but all I want to do is understand how we've got here to make my own statements. Okay, so what I did was, so I take the code, copy paste it, file, new file, R script, and paste it. Okay, so let me try to press control and enter. Okay, so unexpected. Okay, so this is the result, so it should be cut out. Okay, that I understand, and we cut it out. Okay, we cut it out and press control enter. So this I don't know how to handle. That the syllable, I don't know. Okay, this is the first one. I can understand that this is the result already, but I don't know how I fix this one. There is nothing I can fix, I guess. So I'm new to the Air Studio. I don't know the basics, the syntaxes. I don't know, but I can see that there is some issue here. Equal number of opening and closing. I don't know. Okay, maybe I should press control enter here. No. Okay. Okay. I got the point. All I had to do is press control enter on each of these lines. And then you see the data is there, it was not there. Israel. Okay. Yep. Now it is much better. Okay, so now I got the same numbers reproduced. Same numbers. Not the same numbers actually. Some are similar. Okay, this is similar. And the rest are not. Okay, so what did I forget? Forget this one. I don't know. No, it was not. I don't know. Okay, so it was this. This. I need help, Nityanand. Can you help me, please? Because I would want to count not only CCE, I would as well want to count VCC, CVCC, and CCVC to know the difference in numbers. I would want to compare. Like, which is the most popular? So, can I compare these four structures in the Air Studio, in the Air Code? Please guide. I will be very thankful for that. That is a totally new programming language for me. Thanks. Bye.